want to balance your hormone to conceive faster, or you want to balance your hormone to regulate, you know, your period. Hey guys, welcome again back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be making a remedy that will help you so much to bring back your period, to make you conceive faster. Alright, so in case you are new here and not subscribed, kindly hit the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So this remedy will help you so much in case you have hormonal imbalance. Yeah, when you have hormonal imbalance, your period will not always, you know, some will be very short and some will be so long. And most times, you won't just see your period every month like that. You are going to find it difficult to conceive because it's going to make your ovulation not to be stable. It's going to disrupt your ovulation. That's why make your eggs not to be so, you know, so active to conceive faster. So this remedy will help you so much to balance your hormone. I've made a similar video like this, yeah, in the past. That is also very effective. But this is just a different ingredient, okay? You can just try that or try this. They are both very effective. When you balance your hormone, you are going to look very healthy. Even your skin will just glow. You won't have all those hormonal pimples, hormonal acne. You just produce a quality egg that will make you to conceive faster. Aside that, it's going to make you be in the mood always. It will get rid of dryness, unnecessary dryness. It will make you so wet and wet all the time. So you want to balance your hormone to conceive faster. You want to balance your hormone to regulate your period. This remedy will help you so much. So do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, give it a like, and also share this video to everyone. Guys, let's go straight into this making of this remedy now. So these are the ingredients we are going to be using. They are purely natural, very, very healthy. So you want to balance your hormone. You have irregular period. You want to make your period to always come the right time. So what we have here is just a glass cup. And this is a marker. This is marker. Okay, look at it. Marker powder. If you have marker roots, you can just make use of it. This is it, marker powder. Very important for you. If you cannot get marker powder around you, you can just order it online. Marker powder or marker roots helps to balance hormones due to an excess of environmental estrogens. Most people's hormones are just out of natural balance. So marker is just going to help balance your hormones. When your estrogen is too high, it's not good. And when it's too low, it's not good. And just the same way with progesterone. So you just have to balance your estrogen and progesterone in case you want your hormones to be normalized. And if you also want to conceive faster. So if you have an irregular period, you find it difficult to track your ovulation. It's very hard. And you know, you have to meet your partner to conceive, right? So if you want to have a regular period, you want to balance your hormone, you just have to use natural ingredients just like this. You have to get marker, okay? Marker also will help to stimulate and nourish women's hormone. It supplies your body with vital nutrients to normalize your monthly cycle. So if you want to conceive faster or you want to be in the mood, like to enjoy the act, marker will help you so much to achieve all that. So this is just like, in fact, if you're not in the mood to, you know, to meet your partner, to enjoy the act, marker will help you so much. Marker also have the red one. The red marker will help you to, you know, enlarge your backside. But in this remedy, we're just talking of how to balance your hormone, and this is the right one to balance your hormone. You want to increase your libido, you want your man, yeah, this is also good for men. You want your man to just always, you know, stand strong, bigger and stronger, you know, harder. This will help so much. So you have to use 1/2 tablespoon of marker powder, okay, to make 1 glass cup like this. You have to use 1/2 tablespoon of marker. Just add it in here like this. Okay, so the next one we have here is ginger. Ginger is one of the ingredients I used in my previous video on this topic, how to balance hormone. But you know, I didn't use maca. Ginger is very good for you. It's going to help to cleanse your uterus. It's going to get rid of old tissues, old blood, remnants. It's going to help to ensure your hormone is balanced. So this, in case you have suffered from miscarriages in the past, and you just need to cleanse your uterus, to cleanse your system, to, you know, to conceive faster. It also helps to fight infection. So, you know, many people, they suffer from infection, and infection can also make your hormones to just be out of place, you know. It will just make it imbalance. And aside that, it will help to increase your feeling in both men and women. Increase your appetite. So it will increase your appetite to be in the mood and, you know, to enjoy the art. For men, it's just going to make you stand strong, firmer, bigger, and, you know, have the appetite. So this remedy, men can as well use it, you know, to cleanse their system and to be in the mood and to produce quality, you know, sperm. So I'll be adding 1 tablespoon of ginger. You want to make use of ginger roots like this. If you have the ginger roots, all you have to do is just to peel it, blend it, just add a little water to blend it, pour in the juice in here. Okay, yeah, this is how to use the root one, the fresh one. So this is the powdered one, and I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of feet. So don't be confused with maca powder with ginger powder. This is darker. I don't know if you can see it. It's darker than this. Okay, just a little bit darker. So I'll just transfer it into the glass cup. 1 tablespoon is enough. So you just have to be in the mood. You want to conceive faster. You want to cleanse your system. You want to... It's just so effective for you, okay? So maca is just great for fertility. You want to produce quality eggs. You want to boost your ovulation. You want to regulate your menstrual cycle. It's very good. So these 2 ingredients are just all we need in this video, okay? So the next thing to do right now is just to pour in very hot water in here. So you just have to make sure the water is very hot, okay? So this is also very important. Like those people that have given birth to 1 or 2, and they want to try the next one, but they find it difficult to conceive, this will help to return you back to normal, okay? So that is what we call secondary infertility. Those that are giving birth but they just want to like add 1 more or 2. So this will help to cleanse you and make you, you know, normalize you and make it to conceive faster. So I'll just stir it, you know, you have to stir it very well. Yeah, you just drink it like this, but you don't have to drink it hot, okay? You have to allow it to be warm, like a lukewarm, before drinking it. But when mixing it, you have to mix it with hot water. So I believe this video is well explained. This is just 2 ingredients we have to add in here. If you have the roots, the maca roots, you just have to blend it, okay? Use the juice and pour it in here. So you don't need any sweetener here. This is not bitter, okay? It just cool. You know, a little spicy because of the ginger. So this is so important. Okay, like me, I always take this because, you know, I want to add 1 more kid to my other ones. I have 2 kids. So it's not as if I find it difficult to conceive, but you know, I'm just pacing, but at the right time, I'll just decide to start again, to conceive again. So this will help you so much to bring back your period, to normalize your period. It will help to balance your hormone, to cleanse you from the inside. It will help to get rid of old tissues, old remnants. In case you you have had a miscarriage in the past, this will also help to, you know, to remove excessive stomach fat. Okay, so ginger is just what you need to stay in the mood, and you just have to take this 1 full glass cup in the morning and 1 full glass cup at night, and you are good to go. Just continue taking it anytime. If you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. In case you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So, I'll see you next time.